Prius plug-in hybrid. It's the regular Prius, it's not a Prius C or anything. Currently over 1,243 miles. I'm averaging 72 miles per gallon. That was at 74 on Friday, but I let someone borrow my car and they got a heavy foot. So there goes that. But yeah, I average about 70 miles. I'm gonna go ahead and do some updating videos periodically so that we can see the mileage as it goes up and down. I'm just gonna go ahead and trip the computer for the second. So luckily there's two trips on this. There's a trip A and a trip B. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to trip A. And we're gonna reset this one. So now that one's all zeroed out. It's got 0 miles consumption. And I've got a decent amount of gas. We're gonna see how much gas we can get out of the three little bars that are left. Let's go ahead and this is the current usage that I'm getting. It says 29% is used by the electric vehicle, 71% is being used by the actual motor. What I tend to do, I'll use the electric vehicle button and the eco button pretty often here. If I'm at a stop or if I'm in heavy traffic, electric vehicle mode is the best way to go. If we are, you know, picking up speed, if we're approaching 40 miles an hour, I'll just go ahead and turn that off, switch it back to the eco mode so that I can get the best gas mileage. Because once this motor gets above a certain speed, once the electric motor gets above a certain speed, it really doesn't push very well. So that's all we have, or that's why I use the button to turn it on to turn the gasoline engine on to make it a little easier. So I can do some update videos, but this is going to be the first video just to show you guys. You know, I'm averaging about 70. It says 72, I believe, miles per gallon. All right. So this is day two. I am about to start, or I'm just about to finish my commute to work. Trip A says 46 miles down on an average of 87 miles per gallon. So we'll see what that really is after a few more days. But one day in, 46 miles through, says 87. We'll go to the consumption. Oh no, that's the other one. And it's 31 to 69. So. Alright everyone, day two. Let's go to, so 36 miles on electric, 54 on gas. And then my current usage, so it says 92 miles, consumption's 99, it's probably closer to like 80 something, but hey, that way you guys can see, you know, over a course of a gallon, my gas has gone down one notch, so it's probably a gallon, getting about 90 miles to the gallon, so. All right. Just went another 40 miles just in case there are any deniers. Still says 93 miles per gallon and 140 miles. I just did a long freeway ride and it took down my average a little bit, but still pretty good. Still averaging 95 miles a gallon. the last video I'm going to take. Thanks you guys for watching. If you guys want another video, just let me know. 95 was actually a lot easier to get to than I originally thought. I thought I'd get in the 80s range, but hey. All right, guys.